This is a story about a hero. Who saved the Hidden Leaf Village from an attack by a vicious beast.
It's the Ninetales!
Risked his life defending the village. A noble man with a burning will of fire.
Did you notice me? Choose where I redirect this.
I am your opponent.
And you're done for.
He got away so fast.
A true story that will never be forgotten.
Prologue, Ninetales Attacks.
My attack passed right through him. What was that jutsu? The village. Is it all right? Who is that guy?
Don't give up so quickly! Lord Third!
We can't shy away, no matter how powerful the force we face. We have a village to protect. Let's go. Now's the time to gather our forces and drive this thing out of the village.
Yeah!
We won't let it jeopardize our village any longer. Let's go!
Let the battle begin!
Starting to act sluggish. It should be feasible to engage in close combat. It's coming! Take cover! Choza Akimichi has arrived!
You made it!
Sorry to keep you waiting! Choza Akimichi at your servant!
No! No!
Super Expansion Jutsu!
Tails.
That assault! We failed to inflict fatal damage!
Aless is from Chicago. He's almost ready to go ahead with the operation.
Don't let up the attack until he's ready.
Yes, sir!
Ready for an all-out attack!
All
Now we'll launch an offensive.
Get ready to attack him all at once, everyone!
Charge! Holding out as expected, and yet, the Hidden Leaf Village will not lose!
Hold on, just a little longer.
Right now you can't afford to worry about others.
Who are you? Why are you attacking the Leaf?
What good would it do if I told you? You'll all be finished off in no time anyway. There is no hope for you.
Let the battle begin!
The power to control the Nine Tails, and can slip in and out of the Hidden Leaf Village. As far as I know, there's only one person who fits that description.
What?
Tell me. Did you murder Uchiha?
What do you think?
Let's go. Rasengan!
It seems your title isn't just for show.
The Nine Tails is no longer yours. I have to win. I can't lose this battle.
You're worthy of your title, Fourth Hokage. Inflicting injury upon me and separating me from the Nine Tails. But he will be mine for good one day. I shall rule this world. There are plenty of ways to go about it.
Given his tone, he's not joking around. But for now,
the village. Now keep at him, one after another. It's going to be bad again? Not so fast, you moron! Minato!
Lord Forth!
I know.
Minato, you teleported the Nine Tails with you? Over there!
He never hesitated. Despite the approaching threat.
Are you okay?
He fought to the end to protect what was precious to him.
Somehow I managed to get this far. But I don't have much chakra left. One way or another. There are things I must protect. And as long as I have that, I swear.
This is the story of a hero.
Never give up.
The story of a hero I love.